a lot of the productivity or the efficiency goes to our gaffer, Cody Griffin, and our key grip, Ryan Dang. Ryan was phenomenal that weekend, dude. Yeah, he was like, not once did I see him sitting down other than lunch. He was like, he was literally falling asleep with his eyes open. I'm not kidding.
Yeah, he told us. He was like, on the third day, asleep with my eyes open, guys.
On the third day, he sat on the couch and he was just staring off into the distance. And I was like, hey, you good, bro? You need water, snacks, or anything? And he's like, oh, so I was just resting my eyes. I was like, dude, your eyes are open. He's like, wait, what? I was like, okay, cool. But yeah, like we had, oh man, crazy amounts of equipment that we had to bring upstairs, downstairs, back upstairs, downstairs. I mean, on all 3 days, obviously, we didn't shoot, you know, downstairs, then come back upstairs and downstairs.